But he doesn't see that. That thing needs to get out of our yard. Oh boy.
Putty?
Gopher. What is he doing out at this time? All this activity going on. You're the one that's been messing up our yard, dude. I don't think you're that smart either. Putty. Gopher. Wow. Pretty bold. Pretty bold of you. Oh man, look, that's a new pile over there. These things are so busy. I'm not a fan of you, Gopher. I'm not a fan. I don't hate you, Gopher, but I don't like what you're doing to the yard. Whoa, you got some fangs on you. You got some fangs. And they're not very attractive, I gotta tell you. I don't know what your dental plan's like, but you might want to upgrade it. I don't mean to make fun of you, but if you looked in the mirror, I think you would understand why. By the way, you might not want to hang out here too long because this little doggy is growing. And she likes to stick her nose into holes. So, you've been warned. Don't want her to know you exist. She'll become obsessed. You haven't seen her playing with her banana dog. I don't want you to be the next banana dog, so lay low. Oh, I just told you to lay low and you're gonna pop out right now? Come on. Don't be taunting her. You don't want to become one of her toys, I'm telling you. Hi, buddy. Where are you going? We got an unintelligent little gopher over here. Good girl. Digging right there in front of her. That's just not right. Okay, she's going that way. Personally, I don't want her to get the gopher. It's just not something I would enjoy seeing. These gophers, though, man. They're making a mess of her yard. Interesting. This hole right here, you're out. And guess what? You better get back down in there. You're really risking it. There's birds here. Oh, you're so crazy. And guess what? Over here, Putty's found your other hole. I'm telling you, you better get back in there. Come on, Putty. I don't think there's anything in that hole. And I don't think there's anything over here, so don't bother coming over here. Yeah, stay away from this hole right here, because there's really nothing to see. That dirt is just coming up by itself. It's just a natural occurrence. No reason for you to be involved. It's very, very busy. I thought you guys did this at night. That's not cool. Doing it right here in front of me.
Putty, come!
He's so good at this. Good girl.
Oh, look at your nose. Let me see your nose. Were you digging in a gopher hole? Huh? Can't believe it. Were you digging in a gopher hole? It looks like it. It looks like you were.